arena again. We got up to 1200, which is pretty low. I'm not gonna show off, oh, this is great, because it's not. Look at it. 1200. From 900 to 1200, but I'm gonna get a kickback again, so, you know, I don't do this a lot. You're the ones that you can actually play and win, so that 3900, you know, combat power, kill him, one hit. Yeah, my legendaries are not equipped with really good, not too much good weapons that I have on my legendaries. This will be pretty easy, 31,000 combined. Some of my legendaries are 30,000 plus. The Mountain King is about 4,600. Well, that's 46,000. And that's basically some rares and legendaries that I have. I don't have anything better than that, but I need to recheck my Mountain King. We do need better crit damage, but what he is equipped right now is the best, currently speaking. This will be easy right there, just to get up to 1300 rating in arena. So we got a reset right there for free. When you actually reach every 100, so when it's 400, you get a free reset, so that's pretty nice. This is real easy. It should be one hit, she's down for the count. We do have more coins later on that we can actually validate. Like this one will be pretty easy. I know this will be pretty easy for me to kill. She's kind of squishy. Divine Blades. It's good in the mid game, but Aetho, I don't think you should level her up anytime soon. I have one, but I don't level her up anymore. Even though she was one of my oldest champions, but I got the KO. I just don't have a lot of crit damage on him. And the setup and scrolls, I did not pump him up because, you know, I got legendaries later on. I wish I did though. I usually don't select the skills just to automate. Automatic automation, basically. Kind of lazy. It's not the best choice, but it works for me. When I actually need to go do manual, I will, but normally I don't. Unless it's someone with 130,000 combat power, basically, total. Mine is 130,000, basically. That's when I would actually choose it. This is pretty easy. Seeker is a good support, just kill him the Seeker, I guess. Even though it's level 40, pretty easy. The rest of it doesn't really matter who I take down, because I'm technically out of the league. But I'm not gonna say I'm the best, because I am not. I'm just basically picking a team that I can actually take on and win. And hopefully they don't have the best speed bonus. That KO should be going down right now. That AoE is nasty. I rely on all my heals because everybody is pretty much slow. I'm surprised she's still alive. They're gonna revive her, don't worry about it. We have two revivers on our teammates. I might put three, but the other champion that I have is not even leveled up, has no gears, and I didn't even get scrolls for that champion. I do have a lot of energy. I kind of just accumulate it every day. That's why I have it. I do not buy, okay? I just try to collect my gems, some shards in the market, even the common ones. Wow, that is kind of crazy. We should just focus far on one guy. Taking a long time. 1 minute and 30 seconds. Could have been faster if I did manual, but I didn't want to do that. There you go. The Mountain King is good for one hit KOs, depending on what you have. He's gonna die. There you go. We got that up to 1338. Not bad right there, considering what we have. The Monkey King was just free. It was a free legendary. I have one but never leveled it up. I don't think it's that great. It's decent for what it is, but I wouldn't put my resources into the Monkey King. It seems pretty weak. I did look it up. I forgot the abilities, but it does not impress me. It's still a legendary though, so I might level it up, because I only have so many legendaries that I can level up. Some people do collect it. Revive. There we go. Let's do your divine light. When it gets reset, it. This is giving me a hard time right now. Yeah, we should just kill that supporter. We should have done that a long time ago, but yeah, my healers are pretty much squishy. They have no defense. They have a little bit of health, but you can one hit KO them. That's why I died so many times, but all the speed bonus is on one of my champions, but it's down right now. I think that's considered an S rank epic. One of the best S rank epic healers champions out there. Yeah, that's 2 minutes and 22 seconds. I should have took manual control, but I think I can still kill it. Come on. Might lose on that one. Oh, revive. I'm do automatic, see what happens. Barely won on that one. I do not want to do another one. That was a long one. And then go here, get your appreciation pack right there. So yeah, I got tongue tied right there. Click it. And then get that 25k. I like that. The appreciation pack is You get it daily, every day. Try to pick that up. Basically. And then right here, you can just collect it depending how long you logged in. I did not log here for 180 minutes. That's just crazy. I did maybe 5-20 minutes. That's about it. And I'll see you guys next time.